With the year-end referendum approaching, the DPP has been rallying citizens to come out and vote against each of the four propositions. Both President Tsai Ing-wen and Premier Su were at a public briefing in Hsinchu Sunday, where they blasted the KMT for holding Taiwan back from progress. They asked attendees to vote no on each issue.
But at this moment, there are powers that want to hold Taiwan back and prevent it from moving forward. I want to talk about the fourth nuclear power plant's referendum and to say to everybody, let's vote no to the reopening of the plant in the referendum.
Taoyuan Mayor Cheng Wen-tsan and Hsinchu Mayor Lin Chih-chien were also on hand telling everyone to come out on December 18th and vote no on each of the four propositions.